Good morning. It is freezing cold out, minus 22 with a minus 35 wind chill here on the shore of Lake Ontario, very close to Toronto. And there's a lot of steam on the lake. I came down first thing this morning to see if there were any steam devils, these little vortices of steam. There's plenty of steam, but it's not spinning because it's too windy. This wind chill is making it bone-chillingly cold and my fingers are freezing trying to operate this camera. But it is still a beautiful thing to see out here.